Okay, welcome back to Uncharted 4. Wild y'all here, this is chapter 13, Marooned. Look at these.
I gotta get off this beach.
I love the beach.
Sam!
Beach is nice.
Before I'm sure.
Beach is nice with friends. Alright, so, wow, it's some serious rain. Some serious rain right now. And I wonder what the brother is. He can't be that far though. But anyways, hopefully you are enjoying this walkthrough, man. Things just got really interesting here in this game. Very fun with all the puzzles in those previous chapters. And it was fun. It was fun, so I guess this is the part where
Sam!
Is it over here? Maybe he's like,
Sam, are you there?
Is he on the boat? Yeah, I don't think he's on the boat. Well, you know what? Maybe he's on the boat. Maybe we should go and check it out. I don't think we can go back to the boat, though. But, you know, maybe I should. All these roads lead to... Do we have to climb up here? Oh no, we have to go through here. Look, we found it. We found it. So anyways, let's see if there's any puzzles in this one. For the past few chapters, it's been all like puzzles and stuff. Which, oh look, we found something.
Of course, everything's gone.
Okay, so everything is gone.
It's a good sign. Maybe Sam took him.
Okay, but shouldn't be like Sam be looking for us as well? That'll be the right thing to do, right? Looking for his little brother. But let me tell you, I don't
but
like
Sam
this.
Can't lose anything else.
I hope.
My life.
I hope he's okay.
Myself, that's the first sign. Crazy.
We're all crazy. We're all crazy, but anyways, yeah, looking maybe forward to more
Jesus.
Puzzles here.
Okay, I'm all right.
Maybe.
Oh, shit. Just push through.
Maybe a little twist, you know, in the story. Wait, whoa. Oh, which I, you know what? That's what I think is gonna happen. It's gonna be some like weird twist. Something's, you know, something's gonna happen and we're gonna be like, what? I was not expecting that, right?
Damn it.
So, that's what I'm guessing right now. Oh no, dude. Get out there. Yeah, it's really wet. Alright, so where's Sam? Yeah, where are we going? That's the thing. Where are we going? Where are we going? I don't even know where we're going. Tell the truth. I feel like I am going to die in not in a very horrible way. Hey, he keeps slipping, come on. Go to the other side. Alright, maybe this way. Yeah, but how am I going to... Hint. Yeah, that's what I was trying to do, but the guy kept slipping. Isn't it funny? Just like, you know, the previous chapter where we got that, that crazy little glitch with Sam in the water. Remember that one? If you watched my previous video, that was a good one too. That guy like held his breath for like 2 minutes. Well, more than 2 minutes. Oh, shoot this dude. Yeah, that was a good one. Oh. That was a nice little glitch, that one. Kind of funny, though. Okay, so... Nate... Die, thank you for watching, game's over. We found the treasure. We found like a weird cave. Yeah, it looks creepy. It looks actually kind of cool. Looks pretty cool. All right, so let's go. Let's go over here. There's no bad guys, so I guess, in a way, we are safe. Safe from the enemy.
Just stay put, Sam. I'm coming to you.
We're safe from all this weird stuff going on in this island and in this game, right? Which is pretty fun. Hopefully you are enjoying this. Whoa. Where do we have to jump? Well, I don't want to kill myself. You think I can reach it from here? Yeah, before I do anything stupid, I'm going to look around. Wait, why there's a... Seems like I climbed down here. Wait, let me see. Is it... It seems like... Oh, this is kind of confusing. Well, can I just... there you go, we can do this. Okay. I was gonna jump, but obviously changed my mind. I think it's this way. I don't even know what I'm doing. I hope it's the right thing. Let's try over here. And I guess we're on the right path. No need to panic. Maybe we should panic right now. Okay, no, it's not this way. Okay, so you know what? At least there's no bad guy shooting at us right now, so it's all good. We can take our time and climb all the way up here. We made it. We're safe. We're safe, and also kind of lost. I don't know where do we have to go. It's like a multiple ways to get to the same direction, to the same location. What's up here? He said gotta go up to the creepy mountain. That's what we're trying to do, right? Maybe there's different ways to get there, which, you know, will be kind of cool. What's up here? Alright, we made it. What's over here? So I guess we're good. Yeah, you know, I like when they do that in games. When they give you multiple options to do. To accomplish your mission, you know, like if you take this route, it seems pretty easy, but you know, it's whoa, dude. But if you pick this,
that's a long way.
this route, you know, it's gonna be you know, more enemies in there, so you need to be careful. Stuff like that, you know, like, or if you go this one and you have different type of enemies, that's kind of cool, you know. Cool way to do things, you know, in a video game, so it doesn't get like that boring, you know, doing the same thing over and over. Okay, we made it. Oh, there they are.
Rafe. Damn it.
Oh, we don't like Rafe.
That should hold. It's over.
Okay, so it's oh shoot, no, he's gonna hit Oh, that was close. That was close.
I didn't expect.
Alright, yeah, I thought I was gonna die. But
where to now?
It's a good question. It's a good question, man. Oh wait, I see a treasure. Let's see a treasure on the other side. Let's go and get it. Let's go get it. So, once again, I'll be collecting all the treasures later on. Like right now, I'm just focused on, you know, playing the game and advancing, you know, with the story. But I will be replaying all these missions. You won't be seeing this, but I will be collecting all the treasures because you know, it's fun. It's a fun thing to do. When you play video games, collecting treasures and stuff, and
it's not reassuring.
Oh, what is this? No quarter. No quarter for thieves. Oh. Whoa.
Jesus.
I hope I'm... I don't even know where we have to go. I want to be honest with you. Maybe we... Yeah, there's definitely... It can't be down here, though. I wouldn't make any sense. Okay, so maybe... Oh, wait. You know what? Right over here. There you go. We found it. We're good at this. We should be. Oh, maybe another treasure. Found it. Thank you. Was that like a crap? Alright, so... I'm assuming we're gonna find Rafe's man... At some point during this quest, we need a weapon too. We need a magical weapon. I was very disappointed with that pirate weapon that we picked up on one of the first chapters. I thought it was going to be something like, wow, you know, something cool.
Oh, hey. Seen anyone come by here? Tall, lanky, filled with big, stupid ideas about pirate treasure.
Alright. Yeah, obviously this is... Wow. This is like a Tomb Raider stuff. It's like a Tomb Raider stuff, I'm telling you. Awesome, I mean...
You try to climb up there? In those boots?
I don't know why people argue so much about, you know, games like this. You know, this is kind of similar action adventure, you know, puzzle solving, puzzle solving. Oh,
Pretty sure you don't need this.
Okay, so what is this for? Oh, a tomb raider with the
it's working.
With the axe. Remember? Well, not in the Tomb Raider, like 2013 Tomb Raider. I remember that. That was a magical tool in that game.
Almost there.
Oh, look at this, we got it. Oh, we got it. Yeah, remember we were just climbing up stuff in that game? Awesome. It brings back good memories. Nothing but good memories. Okay, do we have to go? Oh, this is interesting. Where do we go now? Okay, I think I see it. Oh, wait. Do we have to jump and then use the, oh, little tool. Okay, if I die, then we'll try something else, but I think that's what it is. I told you. Told you we got it. Nice. Okay, pretty good. We're doing good so far. I like this. No enemies. All about looking for Sam and searching this pretty cool island. Alright, so pretty obvious that's where we have to go. I always like to like double check things a little bit. But yeah, it seems like we have to just go and do this the hard way. Oh, we got this.
Shit.
Oh shoot, no.
Wait. Saw something, maybe. Movement along the tree line.
Oh, this is not good. We have
it's all moving. I don't see anything.
We have no weapon.
Alright everyone, false alarm, but keep an eye out.
We need a weapon. Oh yeah, we need a weapon. Oh, no, we don't want to ruin this one. Hopefully this guy shows up over here. We pull him down. There you go, just like that. And kaboom. Oh, yeah, a little bit of action. Oh, nice. I like the little action over here. We needed some action. There you go. Get this guy. Oh. Pretty good. Oh, this guy. Alright. Okay, this is what we just needed. Some action. Let's pick up the ammo over here. Oh, this is nice. We survive. Big circle over here. pick up this ammo. Grenade. Alright, so I think we kill them all. With the king of the jungle. That's right, the Tarzan. We're not Tarzan per se, but we're close. I hear some people. Oh, interesting. Can we jump? Oh shoot, no. No, we gotta climb down over here and hide in the bushes. How do we hit in the bushes? Ah, too bad we don't have a suppressor. That'd be pretty awesome. I'll just go over here. Let's try to be a little stealthy. I mean, I'm not going to promise, but I'm gonna try it. Just like that. And what it seems that they'll. Where they like to hang out? Yeah, we're looking at the patrols. Alright, one down, a few more to go. Oh, Mr. Guy over here with the red mask. Alright, we didn't. We cannot mess this up, people. It's just interesting. It's all about strategy and tactic and stuff. Let me think, what are we gonna do? Alright, I need to shut up my phone. Sorry about that. But I'm trying to think what to do over here. Look, we just push them and hide. Push them off the cliff and hide. Like a champ. Just like that, they don't even know what happened. Okay, now that we got them, pretty much all of them. Like marked, it'll be a lot easier just to go around and just get them, you know, by surprise. So, oh shoot, I almost messed it up. Almost. That was close. But you know what? I think it's way easier like this. Like, you know, in a stealthy way, it's always easier. Just like that. See that? It's always easier. I mean, yeah, shooting back is fun, but I'm gonna take the grenades, I'm gonna take everything. I'm gonna leave these guys with nothing. But they're like moving away from. They're moving away from us. Don't turn around. I'm gonna try to sneak up on you. I'm gonna try to sneak up on you, sir. Oh, shoot, he's gonna see me. Nope. Oh, he's coming. Try to like sneak up on this guy and we push him off the cliff. How fun is that? What a horrible way to die. What a horrible way to die. But we're having fun with it. Ha ha ha. Anyways.
Where are you, asshole?
He just called me asshole.
I'm out now.
That's disrespectful. Look what we're gonna do to people that are disrespectful.
I'll keep checking here. Sure thing, man.
Oh, please come this way, sir, with the red hat. Yes, you, sir.
Mm-hmm. Run a man down over here. Watch yourself.
There you go. We got that. How many rounds for this one? 94, 78. Oh, I think we got more rounds in this one. So we're gonna keep using it. Okay. How about this one? What is this? Condor. 6. What is this? A shotgun? Maybe we could. I don't know. I kind of like shooting bad guys from the distance, though. So I guess we'll stick with the with this weapon that we have right now, and we just continue moving forward. Oh, they didn't see me. Oh shoot.
Yeah.
Wow, that was close.
Alright then.
Wow dude, that was close. Oh, that was a horrible move. Oh, horrible jump. No, I messed it up. Alright, you know what? What if we go loud now?
I'm gonna find you.
Yeah, let's go loud. Let's shoot them all. Yeah, let's shoot them all. We already played, you know, like we already played the, you know, the stealth game. How about if we just shoot people now? Right? Let's have some fun. We got all these really cool weapons, might as well use them. Alright, but gotta go and hide. Do they know where I'm at? Yeah, they know where I'm at. Yeah, the tree's not so helpful right now, but okay, we got this. We got this, I'm telling you. Shooting by guys is fun. Whoa. We got this guy, okay. How about if we throw... You think it'll reach over there, the grenade? It did. Oh no, it didn't. I got him. The pistol is smiter than the sword. Okay, we need to use this one over here. We need to take this guy out. He's got like a crazy armor. He's got like a crazy armor, that dude over there. But I think we managed to kill them all. Ha ha ha! You know what? Sometimes it's easier just to kill them all, and sometimes it's easier just to be stealthy, so it depends what you want to do, really. Wait, we got these. We're gonna pick up his weapon because we don't know. No, I like the one that I got. We don't know what... Oh, look at the... This one is pretty cool. 79. How do we look through through the scope? No, there's no scope. How many rounds have we got in this one? 92. Let's do this one. This one's got 92. More rounds, right? More rounds is better. Yeah, this one's got a little scope, which I like. I think it's pretty badass, so okay, let's keep going. Let's keep going, and look, we found grenades. We love grenades. Oh, look at all this stuff that we could have done. Jump up here, go over there. You know what? Well, we did pretty good. We messed it up once. And oh yeah, this one's like a one-shot kill. This is like a shotgun pistol type of, you know, situation. Alright. I'll get these. Pretty simple what we have to do over here. Now it's... Am I going the right direction? Yes, we are. Yes, we are, sir. I just answered my own question because we found the little thing with L1. The little rope. So I don't get how...
Hey, where to?
Oh, Nate. I'm sorry, Nate. No, Sam. Came all the way over here. I do not understand.
What's this?
This is something very important, and we're gonna keep
wow,
it.
That is pretty dark.
Okay, so we got it.
Like Burns' crew had about as much luck as me with this treasure.
Okay, so it's what's in here? Is there like a treasure in here? Oh, there it is. There it is. Pretty obvious location for a treasure. But anyways, yeah, I don't get how Sam came all the way up here. What, he evaded? She did some evasive maneuvers. You know, all these bad guys.
No.
Whoa, this is some Indiana Jones stuff over here.
Shot your head off. Sam, you're okay.
Yeah, nothing I can't walk away from.
It's good to see you alive, little brother.
Come on, we got a treasure to find.
Hold up, man. I mean, what are we doing?
What do you mean?
I mean, our supplies are at the bottom of the Indian Ocean.
Okay, so we go steal some from Nadine's army.
Yeah, and there's that. We're going up against an army.
We've been holding our own so far.
While being marooned in the middle of nowhere.
We were trying to get here, remember?
We had an escape plan. Just hear me out. Crazy suggestion. Let's go down there and at least secure one of Rafe's boats.
The boats can wait. You want to know what we're doing here? We are buying my life back. Okay, and we're going to do that by stepping into that jungle and finding Libertalia.
You? Even seen any signs of a massive pirate colony? Because I sure the hell haven't.
It's a little late to start developing doubts, don't you think?
But can we at least acknowledge the chance that maybe Avery's idea for a secret pirate utopia didn't pan out? And maybe we're just swept up in this fantasy when instead we should be looking for a real way to save you.
I'm gonna scour this island inch by inch if I have to until I find that treasure. Now, if you're confused about what you're doing here, then you can go home, Nathan.
Wait, I can go home? Are you kidding me? Do you have any idea what I put on the line to get you here?
About what I put on the line, okay? The last 15 years of my
life. This has nothing to do with that.
It has everything to do with that.
What?
Holy crap. You still want to go home? Let's just see what else we can find.
Wow. Yep, I guess no doubts now, sir. The treasure is real. The treasure is real.
This way.
Okay.
I'll be damned. Good start. Yeah, let's just hope the rest of
us
are buried under centuries of dirt and rock.
What's up here? Where's Sam? Where did Sam go? We lost him again. Oh, there he is. Yeah, I thought it was gonna be another chapter looking for this guy. Okay, look at these. Just like a... Probably there's gonna be another puzzle over here trying to find the secret door. Okay, what are you looking at, sir? He's looking at the tree. Oh, look. Is there something over here? Do I have to talk to you, or... Okay. He's pissed. He's mad at me. So he doesn't want to talk to me.
Up here. I'm coming.
Oh, I'm coming. How about if we go... Where do we go? Through here? Oh, no, you know what? I'll have to jump inside this this house. Wait. Yeah, I'll have to go inside here. Yeah, you know.
This place has seen better days, huh? Yeah, the roof could use some work.
A little of exploration here. This is so cool. Okay. I think there's no puzzles in this one. At least not so far.
Sam, this way.
And no gravesman so far. I mean, besides the ones that we found, but over here, nothing.
Ah, yeah, that's not happening.
Hey, Nathan, I think there's a way through here.
Oh, this is what we
Nathan,
bring.
It's this way.
This is what we bring this guy. Okay. This is what we bring this guy for, right? Okay, so the question is, do we go up here? You know what? Well, we can't go anywhere else. Yeah, we're gonna explore a little bit.
There's no straw hut.
Yep, some honest-to-God masonry in here.
Where'd those masons come from? I mean, your average ship might have some good carpenters among them, coopers. Not masons.
Okay. Okay, I get the feeling that we are...
We have one. Yeah, yeah. It's on the boat with the rest of our stuff.
Ah, thanks.
Okay, so I thought we found the exit. No. Okay, so where to go now? Below is the... Oh, look at these. Oh no, we just walk in circles. Interesting. Where do we go now? Oh, we have to move something? Maybe one of these things? Maybe I missed something. Maybe I missed something below here. I do not seem to know. Oh, actually, maybe through here? Maybe through here, this room. Yeah, I did not see anything. That could lead us to another, like, you know, room or... Yeah, not sure what's up here. Okay, so I guess we're gonna have to meet up with the brother. Probably he knows.
Come on.
Yep, just a little Just a little treasure.
Feels good to stretch out again.
Yeah, you said it. Hey, there's a way out.
It's too high, even for a boost. Let's find something to stand on.
Let's find something to stand on. There you go. Boom, we got it. We got it. It's right here.
There's a crate. I got an idea.
Worry not. Worry not, my friend.
Heads up!
Alright, we're in business.
Worry not, my friend.
You're gonna want to see this.
Alright, we made it.
Houses, wide street. Clearly a commercial district of some kind.
Yes, thank you for that, Nathan. Come on. What do you see?
You just want to hear me say it, don't you?
Really want to hear you say it.
All right. Libertalia.
Libertalia! The long-lost legendary pirate utopia discovered after 300 years by one Samuel Drake.
And
his... younger, slightly less charming brother who happened to be tagging along for the ride. You know, I always knew you'd make something of yourself one day.
Yeah, just so you know, it's not my first lost city.
Enjoy the moment. So where do you want to start?
How about that building right over there?
Oh, you mean the one with the massive guard tower?
Yeah, I say we go see what it was guarding.
Works for me.
Wow, so we found it. Alright, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed chapter 13. I'll see you here in chapter 14. Join me in paradise. My name is Wildchild. And I'll see you on the next one. Later.
God, how long do you think it took them to build this place?
Years.